throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities. His current whereabouts are unknown. Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burned-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise.
Grrrr! Oh!